So the list this week, insects I am most comfortable killing when found inside my home, car, or on my body.
Yes.
Coming now, in. There okay. is a list of insects that you are most comfortable killing. There are 10 of them.
Number 10 are gnats.
Gnats.
Or fruit flies. I have no problem killing a gnat.
No.
And you can kill a bunch of them at once, which is fun.
It's like not even a real insect to me.
Yeah, they're barely alive.
Barely even a creature.
It's like a dust with wing. Number 9 is ants.
Oh,
very
man.
Invasive and awful.
I had a go around with some ants this year, and I went to the store and I bought every last little thing I could buy. I had no problem just slaughtering ants by the dozens.
Yeah, there will be an ant apocalypse at my house. My kids have a tendency to eat a sandwich and throw the other half on the floor because why listen to stepdad? And there will be like a trail of ants from the outside into the inside, especially when it gets cold around this time of year. Number 8
is the housefly.
But can you catch them?
Yeah, very tough adversary.
That's what makes them even more hateable is the fact that they're so elusive.
So quick.
Stone Cold Steve Austin on the Stone Cold Steve Austin podcast has done entire episodes about a fly that lives in his house in Los Angeles that he has had war with that has now eclipsed his rivalry with The Rock. There is an effing fly at Stone Cold's house that he's done hour-long podcasts about. This son of a bitch, he's zipping around my head, and I said, I'm going to grab myself an Uber. I'm going to go down to the store and grab some Raid. Son of a bitch.
Number 7, spiders. All of them.
All of them must die.
You would think would be higher on the list, but I think there are 6 things worse than even the spider.
I don't kill any spiders. I have a policy of not killing spiders.
What if you found like one in your bed?
Well, I'd catch it and release it.
Coming in at number 6.
The daddy long legs.
Isn't that
also
a spider?
Known as, no, technically they're not spiders. Also known as the Harvest Man, but they're just so awful looking. And
I used to rip their legs off, and the legs would still twitch.
That's fun.
You ever do that?
I have not.
Kid. Maybe I'm a serial killer.
I used to glue bugs together to see if I can make new bugs.
Number 5, the spider cricket. Which we mentioned
terrifying.
Earlier.
Awful, awful. A spider cricket. See, the spider cricket fights back. The spider cricket, A, it's got a harder shell than your standard cricket. So if you smack that thing, you better have one hell of a thwap or it's not going to die. And then the thing's going to leap at your face. That thing will fight you.
Number 4, hornets and wasps.
Yeah, they have to die.
They got
to
die.
You're in
man.
My house. You're a threat to me. You're going to die as quickly as I can kill you.
Good list, Mike, because I'm going to double up on what I said about the spider cricket. An animal that can fight back. The spider cricket lands on you and just gives you the oogies. You better get one shot, one kill on hornet and wasp.
Right.
Marine sniper style, because if not...
That is a heart rate raising animal when you're going to get it.
Yes, heart rate raising.
God. I saw a wasp in my house a couple weeks ago, and I didn't kill it.
You just let it go?
Yeah.
It'll die eventually. I mean, their lifespan is only a couple days.
I don't know. You know, maybe I'm just too soft.
Maybe you're just too lazy.
Maybe.
Coming in at number 3, the mosquito.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I mean, of course.
Number 2... was almost number 1.
Number 2.
My number 2 does not look like a number 2. I don't know what to call it.
I hate these things with every ounce of my being, and that is the house centipede, commonly mistaken for a silverfish.
I was going to ask, is it the silverfish or is this different?
No, I used to think they were called silverfish, but I'm wrong. They're not. They're called a centipede. They are a centipede.
Oh, the silverfish is a centipede?
Yeah, it's technically a house centipede if you look it up.
Yeah, silverfish are a little different, but these are those like centipedes with the gangly legs.
Yeah, these things suck. And then you know what? You find them in the bathroom a lot. You find them on mildewy walls.
Yeah, I saw one in the bathroom the other day while completely naked. The last kind of way you want to be in front of a freaking house centipede.
Dude, look at that.
Let me see.
Oh my god, they're awful. Holy hell!
Stinks.
And like they're fast as hell.
Yeah, because they got all them legs.
The house centipede is number 2. Number 1, the cockroach.
Of course.
Yes, the cockroach. It's filthy. It's disgusting. It spreads some type of disease, filth around the house. Yeah.
Now, are you one of those people that worry that when you see one cockroach, you worry where the other 1,000 are?
Oh, you know, there's 6,000 more hiding.
Right? Yeah.
If I find a cockroach in my house, I'm leaving. I'm moving
out. They're there, dude. Are you kidding me?
I'm moving out.